37-year-old Crystal King is facing criminal drug charges following a traffic stop Thursday in Grand Forks. She was a passenger in a car that had a headlight out. The officer smelled marijuana and a search allegedly found some hallucinogenic mushroom and a pipe. King has been charged with felony unlawful possession of a controlled substance and misdemeanor unlawful possession of drug paraphernalia. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.